services. Today is the burial service of Grandma here at St. Michael's, August 18, 2014.